Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal. Detach the power and data cables from the optical drive. Press the green drive release latch at the rear of the optical drive and slide the optical drive out through the front of the unit. If you're installing a new optical drive, pull the green drive release latch off of the optical drive. Insert a straightened paper clip or other similar tool into the force eject hole on the optical drive to eject the drive tray. Pry and push out on the tab securing the bezel to the optical drive, and remove the bezel from the drive. Replacement. If you are installing a new optical drive, the optical drive bezel has several tabs that fit into slots on the front of the optical drive. Press the bezel from the old optical drive onto the new optical drive until the tabs are secured. There are two small pins on the green drive release latch that fit into two small holes on the side of the optical drive. Press the latch pins into their holes to secure the latch to the new optical drive. Slide the optical drive into its drive bay through the front of the unit until the green release latch snaps into place. Replace the power and data cables to the rear of the optical drive.